How to fix Dota 2 not launching on Windows. 1. Verify your game files. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Set launch options for Dota 2, type autoconfig in the launch options section. 4. Close background applications.